Everybody, how are you? I hope you all are fine. So again, this is Anurinder Kaur, your computer teacher and GK also. On the behalf of Paramount Public School, but I'm coming here with the Non and Cron with the Tarik book. Okay, and in this video, I explain you the states and union territory of India. Before starting this video, I'm telling you one thing, but I'm using Hindi as well as English. Got it? Yes, open page number 2, and the first question: there are 29 states in India. But now, earlier in India, there are 29 states, but now there are 28 states in India. So you cut 29 and write here 28. So there are 28 states in India. These states and their capitals are listed here. States and capitals are listed here. So read them one by one. Andhra Pradesh is a state and the capital of Andhra Pradesh is Amravati. Arunachal Pradesh and the capital of Arunachal Pradesh is Itangar. Assam is a state and the capital of Assam is Dispur. Bihar is a state and the Patna is the capital of Bihar. Chhattisgarh is a state and the Raipur is the capital of Chhattisgarh. Goa is a state and Panaji is the capital of Goa. Gujarat is a state and Gandhinagar is the capital. Haryana is a state, Chandigarh is the capital of Haryana. Himachal Pradesh is a state and Shimla is the capital of Himachal Pradesh. Jammu and Kashmir, beta, this is not a state now. Okay, now this is a change into the union territory. So cut here, this is not a state. Okay, this is a union state. So 10th is a Jharkhand and the capital of Jharkhand is a Ranchi. Karnataka, the capital of Karnataka is a Bangalore. Kerala is a state and the capital of Kerala is a Trivandrum Puram. Madhya Pradesh is a state, Bhopal is a capital. Maharashtra is a state, Mumbai is a capital. Manipur is a state and the capital of Manipur is Imphal. Meghalaya is a state and the Shillong is a capital of Meghalaya. Mizoram is a state and the Izal is a capital of Mizoram. Nagaland is a state and the Kohima is a capital of Nagaland. Odisha is a state. Bhubaneswar is the capital of Odisha. Punjab state. Chandigarh is the capital of Punjab. Now, Chandigarh is the capital of Haryana also. Okay. Rajasthan is a state and Jaipur is the capital. Sikkim is a state. Gangtok is the capital of Sikkim. Tamil is a state. Chennai is the capital. Telangana is a state. Hyderabad is the capital of Telangana. Tripura is a state and Agartala is a capital of Tripura. Uttarakhand is a state and Dehradun is a capital. Uttar Pradesh is a state and Lucknow is a capital. West Bengal is a state and Calcutta is a capital. So beta, cut the Jammu Kashmir and total states are 29. Okay, so after that, bete, the Indian has now, including Jammu Kashmir, 8 union territories. Then you can cut 7. Now India has 8 union territory. The union territory and the capital are listed below. First is beta, Andaman and Nicobar Island, and the capital of Andaman Nicobar Island is a Port Bellaire. Bete, union territory hota hai Kendri Shashat Pradesh. Okay. And the government of NCT, National Capital Territory of Delhi. And the capital is Delhi. Chandigarh is a union territory and capital of Chandigarh is Chandigarh. Okay. Dadra and Nagar Haveli. Okay. And the capital of Dadra and Nagar हैवेली इज अ सिल्वेसा एंड नेक्स्ट इज बेटा लक्षद्वीप. ओके लक्षद्वीप दिस इज अ यूनियन टेरिटरी एंड द कैपिटल इज अ कावरती कावरती. ओके नेक्स्ट इज बेटा पुडुचेरी एंड द कैपिटल ऑफ पुडुचेरी यूनियन टेरिटरी इज अ पुडुचेरी एंड नेक्स्ट इज अ दमन एंड दीव एंड द कैपिटल ऑफ दमन एंड दीव यूनियन टेरिटरी इज अ दमन एंड नेक्स्ट इज बेटा एट्थ जम्मू एंड कश्मीर. ओके इट्स अ लेटेस्ट यूनियन टेरिटरी एंड द कैपिटल इन विंटर इज अ जम्मू एंड इन द समर इज अ श्रीनगर. आई होप बेटे यू अंडरस्टैंड दीज पेजेस. थैंक यू.